darkness. I don't know if you can hear me. But this is my fault. I was selfish. When you first lost your powers and you said you're okay with it, I didn't think twice. I guess I was just so happy that maybe we could grow old together. I guess I just didn't realize deep down how much you were suffering. Agnes, I love you more than anyone in the world, and I'm so sorry.